This is my musical adaptation of a poem by quite a famous Australian poet by the name of Gwen Harwood. And the poem that she wrote, which I have put to music, is called Father and Child, Part 1, Barn Owl. Daybreak, the household slept, arose, blessed by the sun. A horny fiend crept with my father's gun. Let him dream of a child, obedient angel mind. Hold no sire, robbed of power, sleep, I knew my prize. Swooped home at the south daylight, riddled eyes up to his place in a high beam in our stables for the dream. Lot's useless time away, stood all in my breath in urine-scented hay. Master of life and death, the wisp-haired judge was Lord. Would punish beak and claw. First shot struck, he swayed ruin, beating his only wing. While I watched afraid, a lonely child who believed death to be clean. And final, not this obscene bundle of stuff that drooped and dribbled in boughs and loose straw. Hopped blindly closer, I saw those eyes that could not see. Mirror my cruelty, or the wrecked thing that could not bear the light, nor hide a hobble in its own blood. My father reached my side, he gave me the fallen gun. And what you have begun, blank eyes shone once into mine in the mess lit. I drew my father close, I leaned into his arm and wept. How blind in the early sun, blinded by what I had done.